Did you guys have ISS experience? Are you familiar with that?
No.
No, that was after. But okay. We had a small one, a tiny, you know, the equivalent of the GoPro, but for the 360 camera. Quality was not great, but it was very easy to use.
So this one wasn't there anymore. But we had the ISS experience.
What's the ISS experience?
So ISS experience is actually it's a payload where they're shooting a 3D full immersion documentary. And it's a camera with 9 lenses. And basically it creates a video that is a fully bubble. You can, when you come on the ground and you put it in the system, you then wear VR goggles, and then you are fully immersed in the system. You look up and down, around, and you see everywhere.
People floating by,
doing activities, or doing conversations like this, or
but even is it a scripted diaries. Film? Like they give you scenes to shoot?
They give you scenes. Okay. Yeah, they give you scenes.
There's also a bit of opportunity filming, right? You let the camera, you leave the camera go, and
there were some of it. But the setup is not simple because you have to clear everything around the camera. And if you're not a space station, the space station is a mess constantly. There's always stuff here, and they don't like that because anything that's really close, you put the VR,
and that's all
and
you
then
see.
It's like,
I'm being attacked.
Exactly, something really close. So there were a lot of limitations, but we did some. We did some natural shooting. The payload was supposed to end with my increment at 61. But now they are extending it because this year and into next year, they're going to have one version of the ISS experience that's going to go EVA.
Oh. Yeah, actually we...
On its own?
Yeah, it's going to walk in. Yeah, they're going to take one outside.
But
and
not the
do
big, not the big one, supposedly.
Yeah, I don't
with
know.
9 lenses?
Oh,
because we tried to take the small one. I mean, we looked a bit into it. And it was a big deal.
Yeah, this one is going to be a big deal too, but because it's a paying customer payload, it's going to be inserted into one of the AVAs.
And basically, pretty awesome.
You know, the whole camera is about this big. It's not a huge piece of equipment. It's about this big, and with a maximum volume.
Pretty large to me. Yeah, it's
well, I mean, it's about imagine 2 XF305s, one on top of the other.
What's the battery? Time life.
That is the deal. This one right now doesn't have a battery.
Oh, so you just plug in all the
time. It has to be plugged in. So the next one, the battery is probably the biggest limitation. So this one is going in would be interesting.
Thank you.